Hi everyone, I'm working on the cover of my Rolodex book, and this is the Scrabble board, and all I did was put some pattern paper down, and then I did a little wash of some gesso, so I'm just letting that dry.
It felt like springtime on this February morning. In a courtyard, birds were singing your praise. I'm still recalling things you...
Okay, so some of this I did, just was doing. So now I can explain a little bit. I'm going to put some more grass down here. This is my girl. I still have to paint her face. I want to put some flowers on here and some leaves and things. Up here, I put a moon and stars because they're like my favorite thing besides flowers. And I wanted to... And I just wanted to put that on there because I like that. So I'm going to just keep working and let the camera roll and not talk and fast forward.
It felt like springtime on this February morning. In a courtyard, birds were singing your praise. I'm still recalling things you said to make me feel alright. I carry them with me today now as I lay me down to sleep. Yes, I pray that you will hold me dear. Though I'm far away, I'll whisper your name into the sky, and I'll wake up happy. I wonder why I feel so high, though I am not above the sorrow. Heavy hearted till you call my name, and it sounds like church bells.
Come back, 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 come back
Okay, so here is my cover for my Rolodex card a day book, and I decided to do a she art from Chrissy Tomlin's class that I've been taking, and it was a lot of fun. The words, I wrote a lot of words, explore your dreams, imagine, sweet, smile, freedom, courage, inspire, attitude, happy place, smile, joy. So all these little words around here are words that I wrote on here. Some of them are stamps. So there you have it, the cover. I like it. I love moons and stars. That's why I use that. But I cut the moon out backwards. I really should have had him on the other side. But that's all part of it. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day. Bye-bye.